Yasmin, an international business student from Yunus University International. I am currently doing my double degree program at Victoria University of Wellington here in New Zealand. I am studying a Bachelor of Commerce, majoring in management and minoring in tourism management. So today I'll share you my experiences of studying here abroad in New Zealand.
VUW has three campuses spread out over Wellington City. Kelburn Campus, the main campus where most of the first year classes are held, PBTA Campus, the Business School and Faculty of Law, and Te Ara Campus, the Architecture and Design programs. Since I am a commerce student, most of my classes are at PBTA Campus, but what's great is that I can visit all campuses just by walking or a bus ride. One thing that's different from here in Binus is the class lecture size. Classes here can fit up to 300 students, and attendance is not mandatory. Thus, you are responsible for your own studies. What I love about VUW is the great facilities and services that supports my study and research. The library at Kelburn Campus consists of 6 floors. There is a green zone for group work and discussion, where you can study while enjoying the view of Wellington City from above, and a blue zone for focused, quiet, individual study. The library is facilitated with a variety of books and resources, computers, and printing services. There's also a variety of food selections at the campus, ranging from sushi, sandwich, vegan curry, and cafes for a cup of coffee. Now, aside from university life, how is life in Wellington? And what is there that you can do on the weekends? Well, for starters, Wellington is known as the windiest city in the world. But nevertheless, it is a beautiful and diverse small city that is perfect for a balanced study and social life. You can take a ride on the cable car up to the botanical gardens to view the blooming roses and tulips, as well as the endemic bird of New Zealand, tui. If you love outdoor adventures, there are many hiking tracks with a fantastic view from the peak above. Or on the holidays, you can go for a trip outside of Wellington and explore New Zealand for its spectacular nature. One of my favorite places to go is Cuba Street, where you can find many shops and restaurants, as well as a night market on the weekends. It is a perfect place to go and have a walk and hang out with your friends. Throughout the year, there will be many events in the city, which is why you will never get bored here in Wellington. Studying abroad will give you the new experience that you can never imagine. It allows you to grow as an individual, learn new things from meeting new people, and especially make new friends from all around the world. It will give you the valuable experience that you'll be thankful for. This is my story, and thanks for watching.